Example 2.24, write an AP whose first term is 20 and common difference is 8. First term A is equal to 20, common difference D is equal to 8. The AP general format is A comma A plus D comma A plus 2D comma etc. What is the value of A? 20 comma A plus D, 20 plus 8, then A 20 plus 2 of 8, D is 8 comma etc. The next step, 20 is comma 20 plus 8, 28 comma 20 plus 2 8s are 16 comma etc. 20 comma 28 comma 36. This is our required AP. Then the next one is example 2.25. Find the 15th, 24th and nth term of an AP given by. Solution 3, 15, 27, comma 39. This is an AP. A is the first term. First term is 3. D is the common difference. Common difference. Second term 15 minus first term is 3. 15 minus 3, 12. The next one, 15th term, nth term, the general formula is Tn is equal to A plus n minus 1 into D. Now, the first one, 15th term, n is equal to 15. Substitute the value, T 15 is equal to A. A is 3 plus n minus 1, 15 minus 1 into D. D is 12, is equal to 3 plus 14 into 12, is equal to 3 plus 14, 12s are 4 2s are 8, 1 2 is 2, 1 4 is 4, 1 1 is 1, 8, 6, 1, 168. The answer is 3 plus 168, 171. The next one is 24th term. 24th term, that means n is equal to 24. N is equal to 24. T, n formula, T 24 is equal to A is 3 plus n node value is 24 minus 1 into D is 12 is equal to 3 plus 24 minus 1, 23 into 12. 23 into 12, 3 2s are 6, 2 2s are 4, 1 3 is 3, 1 2 is 2, 6 7 2. 3 plus 276, add this 2 value, 3 plus 276, 279. Next one, the general term, T. Nth term. Nth term means Tn is equal to A is 3 plus n is n minus 1 into D is 12 is equal to 3 plus n into 12, 12n minus 1, 12 is 12. The next one, 12n, 3 minus 12. 3 minus 12, subtract the number, put the biggest number sign, minus 9. 12n minus 9. Thank you.